You know, it's funny. When we feel really low, depressed, anxious, stressed out, we don't even think about that it's our behaviors that are bringing us to this point. Such behaviors like judging, blaming others, criticizing, just bringing people down in general. We have that little voice that's telling us to do something different this time before this behavior is done, yet we're not listening to it. Because those behaviors built our life before. That's how we used to function, and that's a habit, and habits are very hard to break. Yet we have that little voice that's telling us that maybe we should try something else. And really, there are a lot of things that will make us feel amazing and blissful and joyful, like loving, creating art, making difference, bringing people up, encouraging others, giving compliments. There's so much beauty in life, yet we keep falling to these old traps, to these old unhealthy behaviors. And then we wonder, why do we end up in there? In reality, we should not only hear that little voice inside that tells us that maybe we should try something else, but we have to really listen to it. There's so much beauty in it. There's so much power and wisdom. And when we really start listening to that voice, we start growing. Our frequency gets so crazy powerful that there is no question about if we're doing it wrong or right. But we should really make an effort to listen to the little voice. That's the strength, that's the beauty, that's the divinity of our beings. Make love, be love, give love to others, grow.